Okay, this is me before the push-up challenge. Wait, fuck. Just go with it. So, as you can see, we have our camera set up over there. We're gonna be recording. I just want to say like a few things, I guess, before we start the challenge. I guess. So, we're gonna be doing basically the method I'm using for this is I'm gonna do a push-up, 10 push-ups every minute for 100 minutes, basically. Which is going to equal 1,000 in 100 minutes. Just instead of using the stupid keyboard like I did last time, I'm just gonna count them in my head, and I'm gonna record the video, like uncut video, just to prove that I did it, and we'll put like a timer under it. I'll edit one in. So I don't know what I want to say before starting. I just got bored today. Today, like, it's raining outside. I don't have anything to do, and it's my rest day. So I was like, I said a while ago that I was gonna do the reattempt this challenge. I'm like, well, I might as well get it done today. I'm not gonna have any other time. My brother's birthday is gonna be like tomorrow. I'm not gonna have any more time, and then I'm gonna have to work out. I'm gonna be more sore. So today's gonna be the perfect day for me to get this challenge done for, and I'm just glad to be able to reattempt this.
So let's start this challenge off, boys. The timer, I have it set on a PC, but I'll like edit it in a timer in this video just for you guys to see. So the timer, just for the record, the timer starts now. Okay. I do 10 push-ups every minute. Okay, that's pretty easy. Now I want to do this every fucking minute. I'm gonna probably put this in a time lapse and an uncut version. I don't think people are gonna watch the entire thing. I might make a video out of this too. Yeah, I think the keyboard kind of fucked me up because I couldn't really do as many push-ups because I was busy typing shit on the keyboard and keeping track. So this is gonna basically keep it for me and keep it at a consistent pace. I think we'll be good. 10 push-ups. Okay, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we do 10 more. I wouldn't make this live, but it's like I'm not good at live streaming. I haven't done live streaming yet. I could live stream this challenge. I doubt any of my viewers would watch it. I don't trust live stream. Maybe I could set one up. I'll do it for a different challenge. It's already too late. I'm already started. I ain't live streaming this shit yet. I'm gonna put some music on because it's gonna get boring. I need some motivation.
I'm gonna turn the Bluetooth off real quick. Okay. So that took a little. Okay, 26.5. Okay, 1-0. Music with the save MVP. Okay. Fuck. Okay.
10 more prisms.
I'm back down. I bet we should be able to beat this pretty easily. I mean, just another fucking YouTube challenge, and I said I was gonna do it, so kind of had the obligation. I feel like I'm gonna lose track of the timer. I'm like gonna forget. 7, 6, 5, 4, 2. I think I might buy like the Bluetooth lapel mic so I can like get better audio on my phone when I record these. I cooked up a little energy drink with some supplements, or I don't know what they're called. Should I play music in the... I can just play music over this. I don't need to, you guys to actually hear what I'm listening to. See, my channel's kind of like turning into an ice bath channel because all the videos that all my popular videos are just ice bath videos, and when I try to make the educational ones, nobody fucking watches them. Very fucking tragic. Unbox this sleeping mattress. What if I use this? That's pretty comfortable. I don't like this. Top of the line air mattress.
faster I'll record from this angle. Captures it pretty well. Minimize. It's always good just to have like a little extra footage in case. That's pretty cool. There's my old tripod, the gooseneck.
my chest. Pretty easy. 25 minutes.
Pretty good. So what are we on, like 300 push-ups? I actually want to beat 1,000 seconds. I bet I could do more. Like, if I'm at, like, if there's 20 minutes left, and I think I still have more in the tank, I'm gonna try to get, like, more, like, maybe 1,200 or something. Just trying to beat, set a new record. I liked it. Oh wait, timer went off. The camera had a bunch of arrows on it, like pointing to the lens. So like, it was easier to make eye contact with the camera. Cause like, you see in my videos, I'm like looking all over the place. Bro, my setup kind of looks dirty.
guess I don't need this charger anymore. So that wireless one. I'm so bored. I feel like I'm fucking, like, I probably have OCD. I mean, definitely do. Like, some degree. Look, on my accountability mirror,
we've had this for up forever.
We're finally about to take this shit down. I don't know, my setup low-key kind of pissed me off. Cause like, I just have shit everywhere. Thank you.
What do you guys think of the posters?
I was thinking of like hanging these up like around school or some shit. Or like when I go out to some tournament for wrestling, fucking pass these out. Which would this make you subscribe?
It looks like a fucking lost child poster. More than a YouTube promotion. Okay, we're okay, so we got 40 minutes down. We just got like an hour left. Feeling pumped. Check the pump. So we've done 400 push-ups. I'm still feeling pretty good. I think I'm gonna do more than 1,000. Project X. Definitely undiagnosed OCD.
Yeah. This is still.
I don't know, man. I'm gonna write down some video ideas. I'm bored. It's still recording. It was not. Damn. This is charged my fucking USB-C stuff. It looks like he's discharging now for like the computer. Thank you. I'm just gonna do nothing. I'm fucking bored. Actually starting to sweat. We're making very good progress, actually. I'm not even, like, tired. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna write down how many extras I drew on the whiteboard. And then we're gonna add them up. Oh shit. Why does it not work on here? Do 5 real quick. Let's do our 10. I'm actually hard sweating. How to do it. But it looks weird from this angle. It's not that big, I swear. My legs look small. This is the angle, I swear. Because, like, my head looks big. This is the camera angle. I don't skip leg day. That's some extras. I gotta take a piss, so I'm gonna do it real quick. My Bluetooth is disconnected. No. Oh no. Aftermath. Paint it black. Like Rolling Stones. Where's my camera? Okay, we're still rolling. Imagine my phone ran out of storage. I'd be fucked. We can do some extras. Bro, my forms are sore. I feel it in my back as well. The push-ups. I feel the lats. Again. Yeah, stick that on later. Heart sweating right now. Get back in. I'm listening to the Animals with House of the Rising Sun. What is this? I feel like I've heard it before. bro. I feel like I've lost my sense of time. Five minutes left. Making good progress. I'm kind of sore now, but I bet I can continue going. Still pretty easy, actually. Just 5 extra. Chest pump. Thank you.
So far we've done 900 push-ups.
3 minutes left. One more set. I did 17. That was exhausting. Okay, we did it. So we did 1,037. I want to thank my mom for. I want to thank. Everyone, I wouldn't be able to do it about. I'm just kidding. I don't know if I'm gonna click that. Okay, let's go check the pump.